Alright, Ray, so this question people have been asking for a long time, but I don't think anybody's ever really given a good answer to it. So, I want to know, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?